Dozens of migrants repatriated back to Cuba following several interdictions off Florida's coast this week. The Coast Guard says a total of 50 people were brought back to Cuba after attempting to make the dangerous journey. We're told all of the migrants received food, shelter, and basic medical attention. Now, since October of last year, crews have interdicted more than 5,000 Cubans.